Let's try out the unit property editor. Let's switch our destruction sand count from 512 to 5000. Yeah, that was a big explosion.